Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks. We've just taken down Galcian's elite guard. Now it's time for the big man himself. I mean, it's not really a ship, is it? Okay, yeah, we're in for a lot of hurt. There's not a huge amount really doing too much right now. So let's guard there, I have a chance to tile on that first one actually. I may use X cannon there, focus there, guard there, Gilder. Heal us up. We'll definitely want to make sure we have Increm up at some point. Ow. 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 That's just its sub-cannon. Yeah, this guy's got a lot of health. Surely there's got to be somewhere you can sit where it hasn't got a cannon pointed. Heal up that 14,000 damage, thank you very much. I don't like the look of that next turn. Don't want to use Increm on this one. I'll use it on that green square in the next turn. Really should get an attack out here, I guess. I don't know if it's worth it, worth using on the spirit. May as well. Same deal. So, let's see what this can do. Okay, just a little more really than the X cannon. It's actually kind of annoying. For all that spirit. Probably aren't. Well, he's using a. He's guarding on that as well. Maybe we are better off using the. Using our X cannon and stuff almost exclusively. X-cannon and one of the sub-cannons is 16 spirit, which matches up. Ow! The same amount of damage. as the Moonstone Cannon. Could have just used a deluxe kit there instead of a complete kit, but, you know, we've got 60 of the buggers. Well, we had 60 of the buggers, we've got 58 of them now. Don't like that. Vyse. X-Cannon. Ica. Guard. Athena. Not next turn. We can either have all yellow or we can have one with a red in it. Hydro launcher. Ooh, it missed. Excellent. May not need this heal after all. Oh, we need the heal after all. Spoke too soon. $10,000. I'm sure it did more than that last time we fired it at him. Remember that only lasts for two turns. Ah. It's not having any luck with that Hydra ring, is it? Please let it fire before we heal. Oh, it's guarding. Square was red, come on. Really? For the hull. That's probably the best way to do it, to make sure we have enough. Need to make sure we cast Inkrum again at some point. Maybe it's worth doing it there. I'm doing a heal on the next turn. Surely it's not going to do like 40,000 damage on us. It's going to do that with a subcannon. We're gonna turn fire with our subcannons. That's more like it. That is more like it. Yeah. hoping now we have enough spirit to use the Moonstone Cannon. Oh, what's it doing? Oh. I don't like the look of this thing. I'll use Incrimmed one of these. How much does it do? 24,000. Now we're getting towards halfway, which is good. Instead of guarding, we should have focused. Really a war of attrition, this one. I hoped it would take its turn first so we could heal the damage it does when it clearly uses this cannon on us. That does not look nice. Yeah, it would have been nice if he'd done that to us before, and then we could have healed that damage, but never mind. Okay. So, anymore about the cannon, Moonstone Cannon. It's just not doing a huge amount of damage when you compare it to all the other stuff combined. You know? So let's see. So we'll get 16 back. So we'll be on 18. We desperately need a heal though. Which means Vyse can fire X cannon on that as well. Yeah. Okay. Hope I don't regret this. We'll drop a complete kit at the start of the next turn. Oh, focus as well will give us more spirit. My calculations never take that into account. I didn't even see that. I didn't even pay attention there. Check out. leaders up. Oh, come on, Gilder. Of course, because we're flying away from it. We need a cannon that shoots backwards. Oh, I didn't use the Hydra cannon. My god. Right, so the enemy's hull is what got us the red, green, and two yellows last time. The upper part's the one with the chance square, that is what we want. Yellow, that's fine. Yeah! Okay. Oh! We have 12 spirit. Okay. Getting there eventually. See, that's so much more than the Moonstone Cannon. I see how this be. Maybe I want Galcian to fire that. You can take healing duties. Heal. We've lost increment. Ouch. Man, who needs the Hydra Cannon when that thing does 7,000 damage? Probably costs him a lot less to use it too. Definitely not increment up anymore. Okay, so I should have 18 spirit coming into this next turn. See how much damage this does. We're healing, aren't we? Yes, we're healing. Excellent. For once, he gets his attack off before we heal. Must admit, though, that seems really easy to dodge. Ooh, 12,000. And... sorry, Galcian. But you know, the world's at stake. So either way, we start on a yellow. Our chances on a green. Definitely got a Hydra Cannon on this turn if he's focusing like this. We have kind of put ourselves right in the way of it. Yes! It's exactly what we need. 28,000 from Ingram. He's not using the Hydra Cannon. It does 7,000 when we're not guarding, and it does 7,000 when we are guarding. What the hell? Okay, you know what? We're Ingrammed up. This doesn't take it out, take him out. Maybe Ica will with her sub cannon. No, I did not use offensive magic in ship battles. I don't know if I ever really should. Yes! And Galcian's ship is down. Looks lingering on this, doesn't it? Yeah, levels up. More stuff. That is some fancy flying, Vyse. And we'll go where she's pointing. Next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Ooh, hi Enrique. We'll see what he's doing here. Next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks very much for watching, folks. Goodbye.